The presence of one of Indonesia's native fruits, the butternut squash, or commonly known as pumpkin, is increasingly forgotten due to the invasion of imported fruits. The fruit, which comes in different variants and flavors, has numerous health benefits and also a high price point at 100,000 rupiah per piece.
To increase food sufficiency as well as enriching and improving Indonesia's food nutrition, Bogor Agricultural University (IPB) collaborated with private sector to hold National Squash Festival. The festival also showcased various types of squash and assorted squash dishes. Butternut squash, derived from a Latin word Cucurbita moschata, is a fruit that can be used in many dishes as a substitute for rice. In the country, the consumption of squash is considered low at present compared to other countries, although butternut squash can be consumed as a staple food and has a high nutritional value. The butternut squash has seemed to be overlooked due to its bland taste and its need to be processed before consuming. A number of farmers in Indonesia have not been planting butternut squash anymore. And to tackle the issue, IPB researchers have created sweet butternut squash with interesting shapes. This type of squash have a high sales value of hundreds of thousands rupiah for 1 kilogram. Unfortunately, as not many people are familiar with the newly created squash yet, there are only a limited number of farmers planting it.
Labu itu adalah sebuah sayuran yang sangat bergizi, kaya akan vitamin A, vitamin B juga, vitamin C. Dan ini sangat menyehatkan buat masyarakat. Dan ini sangat mengenyangkan. Jadi buat pengganti beras atau nasi ini sangat sangat ideal. Untuk diet juga sangat bagus. Juga untuk diabetes ini bagus sekali. Jadi manfaatnya banyak sekali labu buat kesehatan kita.
Kita taunya buat sayuran, tapi ternyata kayak seperti ini labu madu, cuma direbus, nggak usah dikasih apa-apa, langsung dimakan pakai sendok gitu, pulen enak gitu, nggak usah dibikin kolak, nggak usah dibikin macam-macam, tapi ternyata cuma direbus untuk makanan sore ternyata enak juga.
Awalnya saya buat 3 rasa, kemudian menjadi 6 varian rasa, jadi awalnya dulu hanya green tea labu, coklat labu, dan jeruk labu, sekarang sudah ada original labu, kemudian brownies labu, dan yang terakhir talas labu. Kemudian nanti berkembangnya arah ke kue-kue kering mungkin. Dan restoran-restoran pumpkin juga rencananya kami akan buat.
Besides to be consumed as processed dish, the butternut squash can also be directly enjoyed as it is delicious and sweet. At the first National Squash Festival, the number of visitors had a chance to discover the making and cooking of squash dishes. Aside from its flavorsome taste, squash have other health benefits, as the fruit can help heal various types of diseases, such as kidney failure, lowering bad cholesterol levels, and others. Contributed by Heru Yustanto for Berita Satu TV, Bogor, West Java.